name tonight. I know folk don't say this no more, but I'm so glad that I'm sanctified. I'm so glad I got the Holy Ghost, and the Holy Ghost got me. Special prayer. There may be someone in here tonight that needs to maximize their potential. We want to pray for you. We want to pray with you. If you're standing in need of prayer tonight, I want you to break away from where you are. Come find one of these elders. Find one of these evangelists. Let us pray for you this evening. The Lord is here.
Yes,
he is. To minister to you. The Lord is here to meet you at the point of your need. We've had a wonderful convocation, but if no one gets saved, we just wasted our time. I want you to come, 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 come. This altar is open for you. Why don't you come? Father, we thank you tonight. Thank you for your word. Challenging us to maximize our potential. As we pray this evening, I ask you to touch the hearts of men, women, boys, and girls. Allow them to come to this altar tonight and say, I yield before it is everlasting too late. And we thank you right now for what you've already done. We thank you for what you're doing now. Thank you for what you're going to do. In Jesus' name. Come on, saints, I need you praying for these that have come. There are some others of you that need to come tonight. Why don't you come? We had several that received the Holy Ghost today, even in the youth service. It's all about souls. It's all about souls. Hallelujah. Can I get someone that's just